angel said unto Mary, you are highly favored. Your womb shall conceive the Messiah, the Savior. And she said, Lord, I don't doubt you, but how shall this be, seeing that I am a virgin, I don't know a man, seeing that my father is not rich, seeing that my mother cannot afford the school fees, seeing that I don't have capital for my business, seeing that I am not beautiful, seeing that I don't have experience, I have a degree but I am not experienced, how shall this be? And the angel said, the Holy Ghost shall come upon thee, he shall overshadow you, and the impossible shall become possible. I came to prophesy in the name of Yeshua HaMashiach.